Linda was born on October 11, 1943. Her parents were Victoria Gacosta of Cabatuan and Gregorio Timothy Verde of Dumangas. She lived with her parents in Barangay San Rafael, Iloilo City, where she joyfully spent her childhood and adolescence. In her childhood, she was always the apple of the eye of her friends. The day would be dull without her to lead the laughter and fun. She spent her early years as primary student in Colegio del Sagrado de Corazón de Jesús, but later transferred to Montes Elementary School, where she completed her elementary education.
Hi, Ma. Happy birthday. Just to let you know that you're the best mom in the whole world, and from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to thank you for everything you've done for us. Have a wonderful day, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Nanay, and we'll see you at your party in October.
She took her secondary education in Iloilo Central Colleges and Visayan Central College.
Ma, happy birthday. You're the best mom in the world I've known. And I hope and pray that you have more and more birthdays to come. Ma, happy birthday. I love you.
Oh, mother-in-law, Ma, I'm so fortunate to have you as my mother-in-law. Thank you so much for being so kind, patient, loving, and sacrificing. May the good Lord continue to shower you with more blessings, and may you have many, many more birthdays to come. We love you, Mama. Thank you.
A friendly campus girl, Linda was always got a pick for school activities. She had joined many extracurricular activities, such as the Cadet Corps of Sponsors. Outside of school, she was an active church member. She's a member of her church choir and an active Sunday school teacher. In 1959, Linda entered college in Central Philippine University, where she took up a bachelor degree of nursing. Singing is Linda's passion. She enjoys singing gospel songs. While in her teen, she was fond of joining amateur singing contests, where she always proved herself a winner, beating anyone who claims to be a talented performer, including the man who later would become her other half. In 1960, Linda met someone who would capture her heart and life. One time in an amateur singing contest, a charming, witty guy approached Linda and introduced himself as Joseph Otip Nava, the man whom she will took as the man of her life.
Happy birthday, Mama, and I know this is your day, this is your moment, and I know now you're very excited for this day, and this is your happiest day, and I know you are very proud to reach 70 years old. Thank you for your support sa ako and for my sa family ko, and I wish you many more years to come and joy. I love you.
Linda married Joseph. The marriage brought 7 children: Josephine, Joseph, Linda, Adelina, Jose Marte, Jose Monte, and Otip.
Hi, Ma. Happy birthday. I wish I'm there to spend this special day with you, but the birthday. So anyway, I wish you good health, long life, and enjoy your party. I love you, Ma, and miss you so much. Your turn, Sandy.
Happy birthday, Nanay.
Bye, Ma. Enjoy the party.
Bye.
A sad day came for Linda in 1988. Joseph passed away.
Ma, happy birthday. Thank you sa tanan nga mga ginahatag mo nga support and love sa amon. And personally, very grateful ito nga ikaw ang akong mother. And I hope you will have more years to come and celebrate more birthdays. Stay young and stay happy. Happy birthday, Ma. I love you.
Birthday! Thank you for all your support, love, care, and understanding. May God bless you of more years to come with good health and fortune. So stay happy, healthy, pretty. Have fun and enjoy your party. Happy, happy birthday, Ma.
A compassionate mother and a spiritually faithful person, entrusting life to her Almighty Father, Linda pursued her parenthood, holding her family united and strong amidst all the difficulties faced by her family.
Happy birthday, Gaga. I hope mangin malibayon kasubong kumpara sa mga nagliligad mo mga birthday, Gaga. I wish you long life, good health, and happy life. That's all. I love you.
As proof of Linda's spiritual strong connection, she survived two malignant cancer operations in 1999 and 2010. Now, after 70 years, Linda is still the same, apple of the eye of her family and friends.
Happy 70th birthday! I love you, Mama!
Happy birthday, Nanay! Guess who? It's me, Jed, of course, in this little bodysuit, because I wanted to see you smile. Just the way you've done for me and my cousins our entire lives. You've always been there for us, and I wanted to thank you for that. Through thick and thin and all the ridiculous situations we get ourselves into, and well, you've always been there to say something witty or cheer us up or say how stupid we were. But the fact is, we all and myself greatly appreciate all of that. I love you, Nanay. Have a wonderful birthday. And I love you.
Hi, Nai. First of all, I would like to say that I'm one of the luckiest people on the face of the planet to have such a caring, kind, wonderful grandmother like you. I know there are times that we are not the perfect grandchildren, yet you treat us like we are. I want to say happy birthday, and I hope you have more birthdays to come. God bless you, and take care always.
Hi, Nanay. Happy birthday. Thank you, Nanay, for always being there for us, for always guiding us. Thank you, Nanay, for all the support that you have given to me and to my cousins and my parents and everyone. Thank you, Nanay, for everything. Have a happy birthday. We love you.
She is now enjoying life to the fullness, enjoying her twilight years with her grandchildren, bearing the compassionate heart and youthful smiles.
Hi, Nai. Happy birthday. Stay young. MBTC. More birthdays to come.
Hi, Nai. Happy birthday. I wish you all the best in life, and I hope God blesses you more. I love you.
Hi. Happy birthday. Dapat lang, maging tunay sa mga paglangga mo na i-trans na yun. Kasi hindi ka na sila yun. Happy birthday na lang.
Hey, Mima. Happy birthday. Have a pleasant life. And live long and prosper. Love you.
And may you have many more birthdays to come. And I just want to say that I love you. And And happy birthday, Liwat.
And thank you for taking care of me for this past when I was still young, and thank you for supporting me in whatever I'm doing when I was young. And I'm sorry for if I was making you mad every time there at home, and I want to make it up to you. And happy birthday.
Hi, Nanay. Happy birthday, and may God bless you and protect you from evil things. And once again, happy birthday.